disturbance at an Adams County convenience store led to a high-speed chase through four counties. News 8's Ed Weinstock is live at State Police Barracks in Gettysburg to tell us what happened with the police chase. Ed.
Hello, Jerry. Right now, a Dover area woman, 30 years old, is under arrest. Ashley Renee Stein facing charges after she allegedly led police on a 30-mile high-speed chase that began here in Adams County and ended up in Harrisburg. Police say Stein caused a disturbance at an East Berlin Rutter's about 4:30 this morning. She allegedly yelled at customers and indicated she might have a gun. When troopers showed up, Stein took off in her silver Ford Escort, first northbound on Route 194 and then up Route 15. Police chased her through York, Cumberland, and Dauphin counties at speeds exceeding 100 miles an hour. Now she was finally pulled over just outside of Harrisburg at the Harrisburg Mall in Swidara Township. The charges against her include reckless endangering, fleeing, and eluding, suspicion of DUI, and right now we've been told she's in the Adams County prison. That's the story from here. Back to you.
All right, Ed, thank you.